to our friends, the band and the orchestra, the best band in the land, starting with thee. The lady on my left, great player, saxophone, flute, clarinet, the unknown voice, Miss Aviva Maloney. Stage back there, two guys have been blowing their brains out all night for you. The big man is Mr. Arnold Jax. The little big man standing next to him is Eric Biondo. Right here, a guy that's really amazes us every single night. He came from Nashville, Tennessee. His name is Mr. Wayne Avers. Wedding, bar mitzvahs, and elevators. Back there, guy banging on the drums, great little drummer. You're gonna hear about him, Mr. Felipe Torres. And right in front of him playing the bass, singer at large, Mr. John J. Flair. Flair, come on now. He's stopping off playing six strings, never mind 12. That guy there, him and I, we've been in some trouble together, I'll tell you. We've put a few Budweisers down in our time. Mr. Dave Robichaud. And last but not least, the main man himself, the musical director, Mr. Jimmy Riccatelli.